Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today is the 7th day of the story reading challenge. It means the last day of the reading challenge. Let's start the story. The title of the story is The Three Men and the Dream. One day, three men were traveling together and got lost. They decided to stay where they were and sleep under the trees. They only had one small piece of bread to eat, and they were all very hungry. "If we each have a bit," said the first man, "we'll all still be hungry. Let's go to sleep, and whoever has the most wonderful dream will get the piece of bread in the morning." The others agreed. So they put the piece of bread in a box and all lay down and fell asleep. But in the night, one of the men, who was a bit of a sheet, got up and ate the bread. Then he lay down and went back to sleep. The night passed, and two of the men woke up hungry the next morning. The third man woke up when he heard his friends talking. He lay still with his eyes shut while he worked out what to tell them. The first two men both wanted to win the piece of bread, so one of them started to tell his dream. "I dreamt a golden host of angels came and took me up to heaven," he said. "There were trumpets blowing, and the chief angel waited at the gate to welcome me." Then it was the turn of the second man. "I too dreamt I went to the heaven. In my dream, God himself welcomed me and took me to sit near his golden throne. This makes my dream more important than yours. So I win the bread." The third man pretended to wake up suddenly and stared at his two friends. "What? Are you still here?" he cried out. "I dreamt you two had gone up to heaven, and as no one ever comes back from heaven, I got up and ate the bread myself." The end. Thank you for watching.